Thank you. Thank you. Parts of this ensemble concert, the microphone wasn't one of them, so I'll be yelling at y'all. But I would like to acknowledge the fact that we are indoors. We are super excited. Not that I don't hate playing on a football field. I love that. But it's definitely nice to be doing this indoors again. And this concert with all this stuff really isn't possible to be done outside. So we're really, really happy that we're back in here. I'd really like to thank all of Alito ISD administration, but especially Dr. Bone, Ms. Timms, and Ms. Musselwhite, and Ms. Ainsley, as well as Mr. Jenkins for all they do to support Alito ISD Fine Arts. Given the current climate of this year, I know they've been like the busiest people on the planet, and they've still made time to allow things like this to be possible. Please help me. Okay. And I I'd also like to thank our wonderful staff here in Aledo, band specifically, Mr. Joey Paul, Jake Albin, Dex Moore, Joey Qualls, Simon Bosch, and Mike Robinson. They are really some of the best in the business. I could not ask for a better staff to work with in the band department, and I know these kids could not ask for better directors. There's so many programs out there where they're not allocated the resources we have here to put on this much music and this much stuff in the percussion department. So please, thank you. I'd also like to recognize Miss Lauren Stevens, our assistant percussion director for all three. Especially this year, there's been many times where I'm quadruple or triple booked on any given rehearsal. This job really can't be done by one person, so Ms. Stevens really, really helps us out a lot. So it's been great to have her. Unfortunately, we have to go on a more somber note in that one of our very cherished faculty members will be leaving us this year, Mr. Todd Ukenna. Mr. Ukenna, are you here tonight? Yes. Mr. Ukenna, can you come up here, please? Mr. Ukenna has been a really special part of these students' lives. Our music enrichment program, our private lessons, are really one of the biggest things that helps what you just saw happen, giving these students the one-on-one time they need. Mr. Ukenna has made a huge impact on these kids. I was telling the kids, he has been here for 5 percussion directors. He has been here for a long time. Ukenna will be moving on to Lubbock to spend much needed time with his family. He will not stop teaching percussion. He has a few schools lined up over there, but he unfortunately will have to leave Aledo to be with his family, which we are all super happy that he's able to do. Mr. Ukenna has been truly special. I'm sure if your students have taken lessons with him, they've talked about how he does more than just teach them music. He teaches them about being good people. And we really appreciate that. I haven't got a chance to sign it myself. I'll do that later. We've had all the students. Mr. Ukenna does not teach all of the percussion students in Aledo ISD lessons, but he does make an impact on all of our students just in the day-to-day. So I know this will take a little second. We'll try to do this quickly, but I'd like to invite all of the percussionists back up on stage to take a quick picture of Mr. Ukenna. Center stage. Wilson doing the handoff.
Sorry, I'm playing with it. See who else I can get.
Hopefully the lighting's okay out there if you want to grab your phone. Ms. Stevens is coming around with the camera. You can take off mask, that's fine.
Ow,
you guys!
Yeah. Jeez. Okay. Oh, I wasn't
moving.
No way.
Whoops.
Okay.
Yay! Yes.
Yeah.
lastly, I would like to recognize another group that will be leaving us, our seniors of 2021. Seniors, could you please come out here as well? Real fast. Sorry, no, I just said you away. They've been through a lot, but we've been through it together, and they've been great leaders for all the other classes. We will truly miss having y'all. Thank y'all for all y'all have done. We've also had everyone sign your drum heads. Sorry, for ensemble, they didn't have drum heads, but they got bass drum heads. Yes, so these are their drum heads. That's a little memento for them to keep on their walls. Quick picture from Ms. Medrano. All right, sweet. So thank you again, seniors, for all you do. Forever a Bearcat percussionist. Thank you, guys. All right. We have one more.